This is what your cello teacher might be telling you.
Follow now for more tips.